the most important thing that makes a good research scientist is being curious and persistent.
I think the thing that would really make you a good research scientist would just being a good problem solver.
There's no formula to innovation. That's the most exciting part of our job. My name is Giovanni Ge. I'm the VP of Engineering at AppLovin's. Research scientists is the way we call our machine learning engineers here at AppLovin's. In addition to build the engineering perspective of machine learning, research scientists also have to spend a lot of time trying to find innovative solutions that no one else has ever tried in the industry.
I really think machine learning-powered algorithms are shaping our future, they're shaping our daily interactions and the opportunities we face. Given this huge potential, I wanted to have a deeper understanding of this new technology, and I got this chance to join AppLovin to do this. It's a perfect place to test our ideas and to see how our models are able to identify the right audience for our advertisers.
When I first joined, I was a fresh graduate. I didn't have any experience about this industry, but I was able to learn very fast and quickly with the help of our team members that I'm able to contribute to the revenue, contribute to the company, and I was able to get promoted twice within a year.
We have very small and talented teams who are able to achieve big successes that our competitors couldn't be able to achieve with even 10x of our team size. We're not just having a team here, we're actually having a community of talented people. A lot of people in the team, we share the same passion and value. We would have been the best friends even when we never met at work.
A lot of the people at AppLovin don't have a background in ads delivery or in building machine learning models specific to ads, but we think that if we tackle this with an intellectual curiosity to want to be the best as fast as possible, that we'll be able to get there.
When I think about my team, the first words that come to my mind is passionate and driven. Every person in our team, you have the freedom to express what you want and what's your actual thoughts on a situation.
I think we have a self-motivated team where everyone is passionate about what they do and they are true experts in their work.
As a manager, oftentimes outside world we expect you to know more than your team. But this is not the case in our team. Everyone has their expertise. The problem that they solve, I probably wouldn't be able to solve better than themselves. I think it's not just me and them. I think everyone in the team will feel this kind of inspiration from each other.
I think my manager drives me and trusts me to be a better version of myself. Sometimes I didn't even realize that it's possible for me.
I think you'd be hard to find a company that takes care of the team better than AppLovin does. At AppLovin, you'll be promoted and your work will be rewarded as fast as you can do the work.
If you count exploration and experimentation as hobby, I would say this is what we do every day at work.
In AppLovin, we try to build an environment that we trust and empower the young people. We try to recruit the best talent, and we assume that they're good. We give them this opportunity even before they have to prove themselves, even didn't realize their own potential until we empower them and bring that out.